Hi, I'm Ken Johnson. I'm the Dean of the Ohio University Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine, and I have some great news to share with you today. We've just been informed by the AOA's Commission on Osteopathic College Accreditation that we've been approved to recruit students onto our Central Ohio Extension campus. We will be taking 50 students starting in July of 2014 in Dublin, Ohio. We're looking for an exceptional group of students who want to become leaders of the healthcare team. I would like to take this opportunity to thank everybody that participated in this process for us. The team that we have in place led to such a great accreditation process. I feel a deep sense of gratitude to our partners in this, Ohio Health, and the support that the Osteopathic Heritage Foundation has given us in this. In addition, I'd like to thank the City of Dublin for the warm welcome into the community for this important campus that we have in Central Ohio. Our vision is to become the number one producer of primary care providers in the country and to lead the transformation of primary care. And this is an important step towards us meeting that goal. Thank you.